This song is dedicated to them and the military families who stand guard on us now. Yeah.